What's up, party people? It's your host, Sterling RG, and I'm here to introduce to you a new segment I like to call Sterling Spotlight, where basically I like to highlight young, talented athletes in the Southern California region. And today, I'm talking about a football all-star. He goes by the name of Brendan Radley Hiles, but you may know him as Bookie. Now this fall, Bookie will only be starting his 11th grade year in high school, but he's already got a 4-star prospect rating and over 20 D1 scholarship offers to top schools like Alabama, USC, Notre Dame, Michigan State. This kid's talented. In his class, he's ranked number 3 in the state of California at the position of cornerback, but he also plays a little wide receiver. Now you guys are probably wondering, for him to have this much notoriety, he must be larger than life. But to be honest, he only stands at 5'10", 175. So you know, I'm a little taller, so you know, he don't want to catch his body in the post. But my man does run a 40-yard dash and faster than time, you can say, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. See, he already finished. That's what that 4.4 speed looks like. Yo, DJ Steezy G, drop them highlight clips. I got you, bro.
Call my Bia, call Sharita, all let's link up. All ain't no days off, less I'm paid off. These niggas play soft, we just play ball. Oh, 18, won't you sign up? Join my roster, you a scholar. Oh, 18, know you ready. My right hand steady, coach you if you let me. Oh, 18, got that A1 steak sauce. Oh, can't take loss.